Mac Recycling in Baltimore County just got a new shipment of materials from the Eastern Shore. But these aren't your typical recyclables. They're textiles.
Most people recycle paper, cans, and bottles. We want you to remember to look in your closet, look in your drawers, because those things can be recycled as well.
And it's not just used clothing, but any textile. Things like towels, linens, even shoes and belts can be recycled. Some are resold to countries all over the world. Others are made into wiping cloths for commercial or industrial use, or broken down even further.
They take materials that can no longer be used for either of those purposes, and they convert them into fibers, which are then used for insulation in carpets, as well as in your home, soundproofing, stuffing for a variety of materials.
95% of all textiles are recyclable as long as they're clean and dry. The only things that can't be recycled are things that get wet or things with hazardous materials on them like paint or oil. Recycling your clothes is as easy as dropping them off in a clothing collection bin or donating them to your favorite charity like Goodwill or the Salvation Army.
And many of those charities have stores, but they can't handle all of the donations that they receive in their stores as far as resale. So what they will do is contact our members, and our members will purchase the materials from them. In turn, that funds the charity's good works.
It's the textile recycling companies that then sort and bundle those goods for their new purpose. Textile recycling also serves the same purpose as traditional recycling, helping the environment by reducing waste.
If you recycle your clothing, none of that will go in the landfill. They say that about 5% of landfill waste is clothing, and there's no reason for that.
To find a donation center near you, you can find a link on our website, WBALTV.com. In Baltimore County, Kim Dacey, WBAL-TV 11 News.